question.
Bodies found in the lake side town. Cause of death remains a mystery. More than a dozen mutilated bodies found in the village of Elk River. I don't know why I wanted to say there was an evil version. Okay.
Hello? Anybody there?
Welcome to the stream. Oh yeah, y'all, might want to get that looked
at. Are we awake?
Whoa, didn't even see you. Good God,
man. Is everyone else all right? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
Can I have a little bedside manner? She just disappeared.
In midair.
Okay, something here. Booga wooga. Boo. No, nothing. I mean, she scared me. I think I deserve the fact that I should be able to scare one of y'all. Come on now. She did say no one was in there, but there's markings on these doors and everything, so someone's gotta be there.
Hello? Anybody there?
I'm moving him to the window.
Buddy,
you can't hear it because I got the headset on, but I'm moving him to the window, and he immediately said hello, and he went there. The mirror. Oh man, that's messed up. I don't know
what's going on here.
That was funny.
Hospital.
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, what? Sign in here.
What will happen if I don't? I'll do it.
Without signing in, there is no way to ensure your future memories.
Thank you for the answer to my question. I want to override that.
What if you were at that cell and you looked dead and you saw someone on the toilet?
This way, please.
Just a question. Are you. What?
She just disappeared out of midair again.
No, she went through that door. Can that play? Can I play that? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Make it to it, Castellana. Castellana? I don't remember his name.
Smells like medicine.
Better.
You are all right.
Whoa.
Please, relax.
Seriously.
Stop.
A little bedside manner, chick.
Have a seat.
Okay, I'll have a seat. But not because you asked me. Because his leg is cut open. My leg is just literally just... Dude, I think that was a bad choice.
This is for your own good.
Green gel can be used to upgrade individual skill parameters.
There now, you see?
The shocking truth.
All better.
Dad joke.
Lady, am I going crazy?
High five for the dad joke. You're burning?
I'll be
you listen closely, you could hear him say, no.
Shit. What the hell is going on?
Okay, so
where am I?
Now his leg's not cut open anymore, but why are you limping then?
Kidman, where
are
you?
You're limping.
Connolly!
How in the world are you limping if... What the... Okay, you're not limping anymore. I have no idea if I'm going the right way, but it's just, you know. Taking a guess. Control information, attack enemies. I'm gonna. Okay, deer? Deer? Horse? Was that a horse?
No, that is.
It's a horse? Well, I punched it. You, come here. Oh, yeah. Okay. So what can I do with this?
You punched open my garage.
I know. I saw something in there.
Cool. What if someone
is this somewhere to go? No? It's getting darker. Guessing wherever I see the light. Wouldn't this be the point where you just talk to yourself and say, don't go into the light? You hear some little... You're gonna hear a little fly somewhere around. I can't help it. The moment I did that, it... it was meant to be. Hey! Picked up a lantern. Dude, you're a hazard to yourself. What in the world are you doing? I'm feasting on your soul. Oh, you can hear the eat. You can hear the chewing of flesh. Yeah, I would take that.
Connolly.
Oh, that's not good. That's not right.
My God.
Is that four shots? Sorry, bro? I'll honor your memory by bowing. Man. Nope. Yeah, there we go. Oh, sure.
Your,
oh, I shouldn't have the medication in this. Oh, it provides health restoration. Well, how do I use it? And I don't want to use it yet until I'm not going to press random buttons until I need to. To find out exactly how to use the syringe to heal myself, I'm not going to press any buttons. Okay, so the picture showed that I was going to hold that. That's not holding it. I thought you were an empty box. What?
Do I need to put it onto friends on your account?
Whoa. Were you warning me about this? You're Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
You scared him, dude. You scared me by saying that. Don't just trigger people like that. What's wrong with you? Have a little compassion. God. I'm with this idiot. So if I get close enough to it, I can not trigger the trap and I can disarm it. That's a good skill for you to have, dude. Where did you put your gun? Okay. But where'd your gun go? Does this do... You don't really have that many bullets. What you checking it for? You got two. One for one enemy and then one for you to put your brand... Put yourself out of your misery. Oh my god, I couldn't... Destroying them completely, burning, consumes one match. Enemies. Okay. Hold on, dude. Can I not get up there? You don't want to break you. Oh, that's a rip. That's a rip. You don't want to give me something? That's a rip. Goodbye. Wait, can I not go back to the guy that had his head ripped off? That would be awesome to do this. I mean, is this some kind of, like, thing of paying respect? Because it's wrong not to be able to go back to that guy. Okay, so now I see that I need to go this way. Just rocks. Oh, that's definitely going somewhere. So where's this cabin? What's going on with you? Okay. Neat trick, but more concerned with... I don't know. Police badge. Is it the friends? Castellanos. Sebastian. Sebastian. Immediately I think about the crab from Little Mermaid. Under the sea! I don't know why. Well, I got my gold badge, Detective Sebastian Castellanos. I like the sound of that. Soon, be a long time coming, but they say that the... Okay. Hey, I didn't grab that.
Shit.
I'm not going to you yet. All right.
What the? Back here again. I must be losing it.
Leave everything. But take care of your next door. Actually, you're... Everything you've heard is true.
Castellanos.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
Whatever is the matter?
Tired? Missing Luis Withers, psychopathic patient. Luis disappeared from a locked room. I'm wondering if I'll end up picking up more stuff in that. Goop juice. I have no idea what I should put this on. Maximum sprint time. I can't do that. Hurt a little bit. Shock therapy, bruh. Why'd you have that slow linger going out? You started to come to... Goodbye. Nice. Boy, you really freaked him out, Sebastian.
Hey, are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
Okay. a cool trick. Goop juice? So now I'm gonna start collecting it like that, huh? Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Goodbye. Can't destroy that. Oh, nice. Gonna hide from him. Okay, let's go. There it is. I need to look for that to be able to disarm it. Okay. More people that way.
I feel like I'm being pulled just looking at it.
Okay. Thank you. there a way that I can go to find like a bottle or something? Give me something here. There's another one right there. What the crap? If I don't do this right, I'll come back to you. Okay, well, what's the best way to get to them? Now that I got this. How do I do the saloon?
Okay.
barely was able to put him down. I have no idea why my controller is glitching out like this. I need to get some new controllers. Where's that other trap? Well, there you are. Goodbye. Don't go that far, good lord. Controller attacking up like this. Well, how am I supposed to use that? Ah, crap, that's not what I was trying to do. There we go. Now I finally figured it out. That one. Bam. So now I actually have full. Oh, now I have full health bar. Nice. Oh, cool. Seriously, my controller is glitching out here. I'm gonna have to get me a new one. Doesn't want to go forward a lot of the time. Wow. two for one there.
Good God. That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Nope. Oh, no. No time to rest, Castellano. And this is a perfect time for the controller to be doing what it's doing. Yes, I want to save. Indeed. Alright. I think I'm gonna go ahead end it there. Thank you everyone for being a part of this, watching. Even though this game is really, really old and you've got Evil Within number 2, this is actually my first playthrough to it, so thank you for being a part of it and participating with me. I'm going to have to figure out what I'm going to do about the controller, because both my controllers have actually been acting up. There's nothing really wrong with them, but they've been acting up to where the 4 doesn't want to do that. They kind of want to glitch out and shake while going forward. So I'm going to figure out what I need to do there. Although, until next time. Later.